Introduce yourself.
My name is Destiny.
Destiny, where are we and what happened here today?
We're on Zuni Road in Apple Valley and we just saw one of the trucks hit the back of the bus, but I didn't see the exact impact. I just saw, like, right after the impact, I saw smoke come up, so I ran outside after telling everyone in the house to call 911, and then I went up to the car and made sure the guy was okay in there, and that's pretty much.
Okay, were there kids on the bus at the time?
I think they said there were like 7 kids on the bus, yeah.
Okay. And did you see any of them getting off or anything like that?
We saw them get directed to the back of the bus, and they were just like shaken up, but I don't think any of them were hurt or anything.
Okay, a lot of fast traffic on this street, or is this unusual?
No, it's pretty unusual, yeah. That's pretty quiet on this street, actually.
Okay, also, I don't know if you noticed, did you look to see if the bus had its flashing lights on, the red lights or
did
the
it?
Red stop
yeah,
sign?
You know what? Yeah, I did.
She, actually, we and my mom were talking earlier that this bus driver is really good with that kind of stuff. Like, she's really good with keeping the kids grounded on the seats and using the stop sign and the flashlight. So, I mean, that's what I was told. So.
Okay, your name one more time.
Destiny.
Okay, thank you very much.
Mm-hmm.